Rascal Flatts' farewell tour kicks off this summer, and the group is stopping in Pittsburgh. The superstar country band appeared on CBS this morning when they announced the Rascal Flatts' farewell Life is a Highway tour. The tour marks their 20th anniversary. It opens in June in Indianapolis, then stops in Pittsburgh June 27th at the newly named S&T Bank Music Park in Burgettstown. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.